The AK-47, officially known as the Avtomat Kalashnikova, is a gas-operated assault rifle that is chambered for the 7.62x39mm cartridge. Developed in the Soviet Union by Russian small arms designer Mikhail Kalashnikov, it is the originating firearm of the Kalashnikov family of rifles. After more than 7 decades, the AK-47 model and its variants remain the most popular and widely used rifles in the world. The number 47 refers to the year the rifle was finished. Design work on the AK-47 began in 1945. It was presented for official military trials in 1947, and, in 1948, the fixed-stock version was introduced into active service for selected units of the Soviet Army. In early 1949, the Alaska was officially accepted by the Soviet Armed Forces and used by the majority of the member states of the Warsaw Pact. The model and its variants owe their global popularity to their reliability under harsh conditions, low production cost, availability in virtually every geographic region, and ease of use. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.